In this video, we'll see how to connect your controllers to use them on your Shadow PC. To start, we recommend using the most popular controllers, Xbox One and Series, or PlayStation 4 and 5. We are also compatible with most commercially available controllers. To use your controllers on Shadow PC, you have two options: connect them via USB or via Bluetooth to your device. Please note that Xbox controllers are not recognized on the Mac when connected via USB, but they are recognized by Bluetooth. You'll be able to connect up to four controllers simultaneously to your Shadow PC. Once your desktop is launched, a notification at the top of your screen will inform you that your controller is detected and usable. You can view the list of your controllers in Shadow PC by opening the Quick menu in the Controllers and USB tab. In this section, you can also activate the Gamepad as Mouse option in order to navigate on your Shadow PC using your gamepad. Finally, if you wish, your PlayStation controllers can be recognized as Xbox controllers. To do this, just check PlayStation controllers extended compatibility. And that's it! You can now use your controllers on your Shadow PC.